He weighs 3,500, maybe 4,000 pounds.
The big that is every time for me. You don't have to do it, you can go around it. As we come down this hill, we're going to take it slow so you guys have a chance to appreciate spiders, which I bet you weren't thinking we'd look at today, but all so that big